In this session, we will try to create a network security group in Azure. For that, let's first create a resource group, VNet, Subnet, then an NSG. Later, a virtual network, virtual machine. Resource group is created. Now we will create a virtual network. We create a virtual network. Subnets, one public and one private. Created. A virtual network. Now let's go and create the network security group. Now we will create a network security group. It is a public NSG. Go to the network security group and we will add a inbound role. Source any, destination any, service we choose RDP, allow. Now we associate the subnet to the public NSG. So network, GVNet, public subnet. Now the NSG is linked to the public subnet. Now we create the virtual machine, create, select the resource group, since we have already created a NSG, we'll select none. Next, we'll use manage list itself, networking. Under this networking part, we will choose the NIC as none. So when I selected the public subnet and selected the network security group run, it gives a message the selected subnet is already associated to a network security group. So we just leave it as it is. Go to management. Shut down. Advance. Set the end create. Now the machine is deployed. Let's try to access the machine and see if we are able to access it. Able to access the machine. Now we go to the public NSG, select the inbound roles and delete the port which we have created. Able to access the machine anymore since we deleted the rules.